So this is a very vintage item called a wig dryer, and I ordered it via the mail. And I don't believe there is a company out there that produces these things anymore. This is basically made of foam with some sort of felt coating on it. And yeah, it's basically a dryer. So I can't wait to test it out. I'll probably wash some of my wigs this week. So yeah, it came with a few T-pins on there. T-pins are basically, for those who don't know, like only long pins, just that it has a T on top. So yeah, that way the wig fibers won't go through and slip out of the wig head. Anyway, wig dryer. So can't wait to test it out. So bye guys. Oh yeah, I forgot. One of the reasons why I bought this thing is because it comes with this really nice carrying case. So if ever I need to travel with some of my more delicate wigs again, I can just bring this wig case, which is a classic design for a wig case. So yeah. So there we go. Hope you enjoyed that.